To one of your stories, Madison is the new home for dozens of refugees from Bhutan looking for a better life. And as NBC 15's Chris Papps reports, many more are on their way.
We need help. We don't have anything.
I don't want my coming child to face the same problems what I faced there. So I came here.
Razan Biswa was born 24 years ago in Bhutan.
My mother tongue is Nepali.
When he was 4 years old, the government kicked his family out simply because they spoke a different language.
The army used to come to the village and they used to burn the houses. They used to rape the girls, women. And that wasn't a peace environment to stay there.
Razan's family was forced into refugee camps in Nepal.
Being a refugee, it is very painful. I can't I don't like to remember how I have spent my childhood there, because it is exactly like an exile, because we are not given a freedom.
After 20 years in the camp with no other options, Razan packed his bags and came to America by himself.
Razan has been in America now for 3 months, and for the first time in his life, he finally has a place he's proud to call home.
Razan came here through the Lutheran Immigration and Refugee Service. Since 1939, the organization has specialized in helping refugees acclimate to a new world.
Self-sufficiency is the number one goal of refugee resettlement, and everything that we do, everything that we're looking for our volunteers to do, is based on that model.
Razan is one of 40 Bhutanese already in Madison. 60 more are expected by year's end.
After some days, after some year, I'm sure that I can get a chance and platform through which I can show my talents, use my freedoms. So I like this place.
In Madison, Chris Pabst, NBC 15 News.
Razan hopes his family can leave Nepal for Madison in the near future, but it could take some time before their paperwork is completed. In the meantime, he is looking for a job.